the most important thing for HSBC is that we need to treat our customer fairly. And on a longer term basis, we will get more customers. We cannot go for short-term profits because in this day and age, short-term profits will mean long-term losses. So treating your customer fairly is very important. And it's also at the same time, we uphold our values within the bank in terms of treating our staff as well as the customers fairly. It's a very, very important yardstick.